My next guest is an Oscar, Emmy, and Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter, here performing his song, Putin. Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Newman.
Thank you.
A Trans-Siberian plane. He can power a nuclear reactor with the left side of his brain. And when he take his shirt off, he drives ladies crazy. When he take his shirt off, make me wanna be a lady. It's the Putin girls. Putin, where you put it, where you put it, when you put it. Putin, where you put it, where you put it next to me. Putin, where you put it, where you put it, where you put it. Putin, where you put it, where you put it next to me now. Putin hates the Putin girls, cause he hates vulgarity. And he loves his mother country, and he loves his family. He and his ex-wife Ludmilla down here in Odessa to check out the brand new Russian Black Sea. The great man gazes across the water, and the great man speaks. We fought a war for this, I'm almost ashamed. The Mediterranean, now there's a resort worth fighting for. If only the Greeks or the Turks would start to sniff around, I'd bring the hammer down so quick their woolly heads would spin. Woolly head, woolly head, woolly head. Oh, wait a minute, even better. What if the Kurds got in the way? Kurds and way. Hey, sometimes a people is greater than their leaders. Germany, Kentucky, and France. Sometimes a leader towers over his subjects. One shot at glory and they won't get a second chance. I drag these peasants, kicking and screaming, into the 21st century. I thought we'd make it, I must have been dreaming. These chicken farmers and fire clerks gonna be the death of me. You say I can't do it, I say I can. You say I can't do it, I say I can. I can lead my people to the promised land. My damn, I'm the Putin man. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Randy.
Thank you.
Thanks, Randy. His new album, Dark Matter, is out Friday. Randy Newman, everybody. We'll be right back.